This the Han Dynasty for.
So you say you are a descendant of the King of Songshan? And yet without someone who can verify your bloodline? Well,
you are correct. Right now, I have no great quality or strength by which I can prove my worth. However, the land is in need, and my love for the people will not allow me to ignore that need. I ask you, may I join? There is a strength that resides not in a man's arm. We must overcome the chaos within our land.
All right, I get your point. I'm going to place you in command of one of the volunteer units.
I thank you for your generosity. I shall do all in my power to repay your trust.
Look over there. See? You've got a full complement of men now.
Zhang Zhao must be punished for causing this rebellion. One force go east, the other west. We will catch the enemy between us.
So, you are next. I'll crush you.
Master Zhang Zhao himself!
Forward! The time has come for us to build a new world!
Don't make me laugh.
Channel.
You can advance through this trickery. All of these tricks have a source. There should be some kind of altar in their base. Destroy it.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
Let's go!
That's how it's done. Inspire us all. I trusted that you could fail. I appreciate your assistance.
Yellow turbans.
Do not fall. It is merely an illusion. If you cut down the castle, it will all fade.
Burn how well you truly are! example to every man in our forces.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
All right. We have stopped all their so-called magic. Only their leader, Zhang Zhao, is left. Troops, forward!
Finished off this group pretty quickly. Let's go back and have a drink.
Good idea. We will drink a toast to our victory here today. And we'll drink to the future as well.
Master Guan Yu and Master Zhang Fei, I have been blessed to meet such good people. So far, I've been extremely fortunate. Master Guan Yu carries himself with a nobility of character that is almost regal. And although Master Zhang Fei lacks in social graces, he is a good man, and his strength in battle matches that of Master Guan Yu. But what of me? I know there is a way to achieve my purpose and my dream. But how can I when I rely on the strength of others?
Hey, are you gonna stand around here all day? Let's get going!
I must grow in strength to fulfill my dream of peace. That is how to save the world from chaos.